Hi, I'm Chris McNulty, Senior Product Manager on the Office 365 team here at Microsoft.
Office 365 gives me lots of ways to get files into SharePoint to jumpstart teamwork. Here, I'm using Office Lens, built into the OneDrive app, to scan a diagram and be able to save it. I can then go to OneDrive to make further edits. The OneDrive app gives me full access to all my files across Office 365. Inside the team site, I can browse my files and preview them without downloads or client applications. Office 365 has file viewers for over 300 file types. Plus, you can store virtually any file type inside SharePoint. As you'll see, I can share a document easily from the command bar. I can specify the user who should receive a link to the document, along with a quick message. And we've made sure that the sharing dialog is uniform throughout our web clients, Office Rich clients, mobile and web applications. Once you learn to share in one place, you get the same behavior elsewhere. I can also add a link to email, or if I'm directly in email, attach the file directly from inside a new message. Also, inside email, when I attach a file, it allows me to browse all of my content throughout Office 365, supported through OneDrive as well as Office 365 groups. When I attach a file, it prefers to have me share this as a OneDrive link. The user experience looks like there's an attachment there, but the file is always kept inside Office 365 as a link. This helps assure that my team stays on the same page, operating from a single version of the truth. I can also move documents to alternate locations throughout Office 365. We use the Microsoft Graph to show me a list of the most likely sites based on my usage behavior. Other users will see the sites that make the most sense for them. When I select Move, SharePoint assures that all of the version history and metadata is moved with the file to the new location. SharePoint also allows me to bulk upload multiple documents at the same time. Here, I'm selecting a series of tax-related files, and I'm going to drag and drop them into my document library. In a few seconds, they're all processed. Let's take a look. We can see they're out there, but they're all missing some information. As I showed you earlier, I can select those multiple documents and apply new properties for all of those. When I save the document, all of the documents are updated rather than having to update each one singly. You may notice these documents allow me to apply a label. This lets me classify the data for compliance purposes. Let's apply this label here, and then take a look at how we built that in the first place using the Office 365 Security and Compliance Center.